Arcadia tonight, take a look at this. A bear seen walking around someone's backyard, ending up there on top of a shed. It happened around 7 this evening by the 210 freeway near Foothill and Baldwin. There have been no reports of any injuries from anyone who encountered that very comfortable bear.